Alrighty, okay. Let's get back to some more Resident Evil 5. Let's get it. Ready? Yep. Let's get it. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? So, if anybody can join us, thank you.
What happened to your plot?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Jill's body was never found and she was presumed dead. The person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you.
No superhero, but together we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Here we are. Okay, this is like the piece level, you know what I'm saying? When you have to find the pieces and stuff like that, so that's basically what that is. So let me go ahead, check this out and continue and just, you know, gameplay time.
go this way.
Thank you.
grenade.
Take this. Thanks.
Dang, about freaking time. Sometimes I have to concentrate on the game, you know what I'm saying? Just to let y'all know. So, just bear with me, y'all. Just enjoy the gameplay, because I am. Just know it's me playing, y'all. That's all that matters. Yes. Glad I passed that part, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
appreciate it. Sheva.
Okay. I'll turn this way.
Took me long enough to... Golly. Took me long enough. So hopefully that y'all enjoying this, though. Because it's too lit. Point blank period, bro. Here we go. Let's keep it moving and keep it moving forward. Hey, my treasure. I just know this thing can get very, very frustrating, just to let y'all know. Golly. Seriously, it can get frustrating. Least that's being said, thank y'all for watching this stream. Real talk. I mean, not this stream. See, I'm already missing my live streams already, but thank you for actually watching this one. All right. I'm out, y'all. Peace.